Tanner to Bond. Your contact, NSA agent Giacinta Johnson, checked into the ICE hotel 45 minutes ago. She's waiting to brief you on the mission in the ICE bar. You'll need to find her.
Listen, I'm telling you, it's not our fault.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Icarus demonstration will begin in 10 minutes.
I am so tired of these guys thinking that a woman can't run a company.
The government could have done something to avert this so-called crisis.
They're always looking for a scapegoat. The press, they're just as much.
Bond? James Bond?
You must be Giacinta Johnson.
My friends call me Jinx.
Unlucky in life?
Unlucky in love.
What have you learned about Graves and the Icarus?
We have to sneak into Graves' office before the demonstration. I'll bring you up to speed on the way. Something that seems harmless can be turned into a weapon. They want me to plant this on the controller, so they can intercept the command protocols Graves is using and learn more about the technology. We should start our search in Graves' suite. We can get to it from the VIP mezzanine, but first we've got to get up there without getting spotted. James. We need to be careful. Bond, we need to stay undercover. I think Graves' suite is this way.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Icarus demonstration is about to begin. Please follow our guides to the main event.
There must be something in here. This shouldn't take long to install. That's it. I think we're done.
Hey, get a move on. Graves is waiting.
Yes, sir. Remote uplink with Icarus has been established.
Good stuff. The uplink is complete. Okay. Come on, let's get to the demonstration.
Interesting way to wear diamonds.
His name is Zhao, North Korean spy. He murdered two of our agents last year. I'm going after him.
No, not yet. First we go to the demonstration, see how he's tied in with Graves. Then you go after him.
Imagine, a second sun shining like a diamond in the sky. Let there be light! I give you Icarus.
What do you think?
Look. Over there.
So, what do you think? Was your money well spent?
Impressive. But are you sure it will work in the field?
The demonstration was barely at half power. Now, why don't you return to the party while I go to my office and prepare for our next phase of operations?
Bond, we've identified those men with Graves. They're all North Korean military. Your orders are to seize that controller. That technology must not fall into their hands.
You go after Zhao. I'll follow Graves.
Try to stay out of trouble.
You too.
Did you get that email that they're looking for guards to work in Libya?
They want for 10,000 a week, payable in gold.
Yeah. What do you think?
I think I may be poor, but I'm not stupid. On the other hand, for 20,000...
What's happened to him?
So what did you think of the demonstration?
Very cool. But what happens now that the secret is out? Is he still going to need all of us?
I don't know for sure. But if Montgomery joins, there's a rumor...
Contact!
Position. I found Graves. He's in the biodome.
Yeah. lockdown. It seems like there's a patrol around every corner.
Where's these people?
Thank you. Is this what you're looking for?
Maybe you should tell me.
For too long, the Western world has interfered with the Korean Peninsula. With the Icarus, I'm going to scorch your demilitarized zone, and the North will sweep down and unify Korea once and for all.
Is that your definition of helping the world?
For the North Koreans, it is.
The only problem is that your secret is out. I'm not the only one who knows about this.
You mean your American friend, Jinx?
James!
I fear she is about to be the victim of a tragic industrial accident. Are you still with me, Bond? I'd hate for you to miss the demise of your friend.
You'll be next, Bond.
James, I could do with a little help here.
Next, Bond.
James, I could do with a little help here.
You'll be next, Bond.
James, I could do with a little help here.
Next, Bond.
James, I could do with a little help here.
Environmental responsibilities are very serious. You'll be next, bud.
James! I could do with a little help here.
Come on.
James, I could do with a little help here. Nothing like cutting it close, is there?
We have to stop Graves.
Let's go.
We hope you are as excited as we are to be part of our next world-defining venture, the Icarus Project.
more of them.
Get down! Hold the position!
cover!
Keep up the pressure!
James, we need to hurry! Graves is getting away!
To my car.